cobbler who is wailing from nailing his thumb. When they're beset and besieged, the folk not noblessly obliged, however do they manage to shed their witty lot? Oh, what do simple folk do? We do not.
I have been informed by those who know them well. They find relief in quite a clever way. When they're sorely pressed, they whistle for a spell, and whistling seems to brighten up their day. And that's what simple folk do. So they say.
They whistle?
So they say.
Was fun. What else do the simple folk do to perk up the heart and get through? The wee folk and the grown folk who wander to and fro have ways known to their own folk we thrown folk don't know. Oh, what do simple folk do? Do you know?
Take us to the
distinctly said you might serve as my escort at the next town fair. Well, I'm afraid there's someone who I must invite in place of you, someone who plainly is beyond compare. And I'm convinced that splendid Frenchman can easily conquer one and all. And when a man is that stupid, this my right should take me to the fair.
I beg of you, ma'am, with hope your invitation. Don't refuse me so abruptly, I implore. Oh, give me the opportunity to fight him, and Gaul will be divided once more.
Then you may take me to the fair, if you do all the things you promise. In fact, my heart would break should you not take me to. So you may take me to the fair, if you may carry out your promise. In fact, I grieve inside should you.